If you are new to the channel, please click on the subscription button and notification bell so when we post new video, you will be the first to get notified. Thank you.
A lot has been going on. A lot has been flying on the internet ever since I posted my vehicle. I haven't rested and I do not know why. I had wanted to keep quiet because, of course, a clear conscience fears no accusation. But things kept coming up and up as if I have done something wrong. So I am here to clear the air. I don't know this man you people speak of. I don't know him. I have never met him in my entire life. I swear with my life, I swear with everything I hold sacred. In fact, apart from my life, another person I hold so dear to my heart is my mother. I swear with my mother's life. If I have ever met this man, or him giving me any money, or him sponsoring my project, or him even buying me a car, let it not ever be well with me and my entire generation. But if not, these people cooking this whole thing up, the blogger sponsoring it, it shall never be well with you all and your entire generation.